chapter 38, verse 17, said, "Bear with what they say, and remember our bondman David, Lord of might, lo, he was ever turning in repentance toward Allah."